So if you're new to working with epoxy, I highly recommend you check out my cleaver restoration video where I made a ton of mistakes and it did not turn out as good as I wanted. And because of that failure, I ended up making my very own vacuum pump for epoxy pours. Now this is super easy to make. I also have a video on how to make this exact one. Another card up here, click on it, check it out. This is super easy to make and this will help eliminate air bubbles. Let's get to it. For me, this is the absolute best case scenario. This is the cleanest resin pour I've ever done, and I kind of owe this to my past failures. So if you're new into casting resin and epoxy, please check out the video where I made a ton of mistakes, and this would not be possible without those failures that I made.
hopefully